Let's describe the photo and expand our vocabulary. Let's go surfing, ladies and gentlemen, and pets. In this summer picture, we can see an attractive woman balancing on a surfboard. In front of her, along for the ride, is a golden retriever. She's sitting on the front of the board and is riding the waves backwards, looking up at her owner. Her paws and legs are definitely wet and are dripping with water. Her tail is on the board, and judging by her fur, she hasn't jumped into the salt water just yet. The salt water around them looks quite calm, and the incoming wave they are riding on looks rather small and not too dangerous. We can see the crest of this small wave thanks to the white water crashing around it. This is the crest of the wave. We can see some beautiful blue water as far as the eye can see, off to the horizon, though most people's eyes are probably drawn to the woman standing on the board. She appears to be quite tall and is definitely skinny. She's wearing a bikini with black bottoms and a light purple top. This is her belly button. Her hair is wet and she's smiling or laughing down at her dog. Her surfboard is connected to her ankle via an ankle strap. I also noticed that her toenails are painted red. She looks quite relaxed, and I'm sure her and her surfboard, along with her golden retriever surfing buddy, would get some attention on the beach. Everyone loves a dog on a surfboard, right? For more photo descriptions, check out one of these videos. And remember, communication first, always.